What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and I'm not really sure what this episode is going to be about. Last episode was kind of long, and it went, like, I guess I would say, like, an hour, 45 minutes or so. But I'm still in need of shrines, because I know I need to get enough hearts for the Master Sword. It's 13 hearts, is what I hear. Also, I don't exactly know where I am or what this area is all about. I know I've been kind of skipping around, but I know there's a shrine down here. There's a stable down here, so we're at the very least going to check it out. The dragon's not here right now. I don't know where he went. I don't know if they, like, show up at different locations in the map or what. But today, my goal, ultimately, is to complete more shrines. I think I might actually be at about where I need to be. Hold on, what weapon do I have? That's a good one. Hey, buddy. Nope. See, it's already damaged. Look at what you've done to me. Alright. He was blowing his horn, though. So, yeah. I'm on my way over to this shrine. I haven't marked. There might be more shrines somewhere else. But for now... Hey, buddies. Shut up. Whoa. Alright, let's go to another weapon. Hey, I have one of your boomerangs. No, don't you dare. Hold on, let me grab some monster parts. I'm now more keen than ever to pick up these monster parts simply because... Shut up! Everyone has one of those. They don't sound good. Alright. Great. He's tooting his own horn, right? So yeah, I'm really keen now on monster parts. Since I'm no longer in the swimming area, I'm going to switch back to my climbing gear, which is over here. Which I upgraded all the way to 2 stars last episode. Which I'm pretty proud of, by the way. Shrine nearby, no joke. Is it that one over there? Is it the one that's lit up? No. I shouldn't be so harsh on it. Alright, I don't know about these guys. I'm gonna try to, like, not fight them. Like, I don't really want to fight guys on horseback right now. I can. I'm not scared. But I gotta get that shrine. There's a stable. The stable, is there a road? Yeah, there's a road that goes by the stable. Stables are a good source of information. Maybe it can help me find another memory. I don't really know. Hello, I'm a weary traveler. Highland Stable. What's up, my friend? Faster.
Yeah?
You a nomad? Suppose you already seen the horses around this prairie, then. I grew up taming horses around these parts. I'm confident there's not a rider in Hyrule better than me. And I got just the way to prove it. A little game to test which fella's better in the saddle. One, I almost never lose. What do you think? You got the grit to step up and challenge the master? Let's just do it. Let's not even figure out how to play. Well, shoot, fella. You can't enter a horse race without a horse to ride. Go mount up and come back to me when you're serious. All right. Fine. I get it. All right. The Matthew McConaughey over here. Is this your first time here? Yes, I see. These plains are home to many quality horses, and the past nomadic tribes would gather here, but... Nowadays, bands of riders roam the plains, acting like they own the place. Let me guess, you want me to take care of them? I just talked about wanting to avoid them, and now you want me to take care of them? I can only hope that someone steps up and deals with those hooligans. Leave it to me. Oh, really? I'm so glad to hear that. I'm counting on you. All right, the horseback hoodlums. Yeah! Hello, traveler. Welcome to our stable. Will you stay a while, won't you? If you have a horse, we can help you change his gear or mane style. We're always happy to meet new horses, so stop on by. There's a hammer over here. Iron sledgehammer. Meat. No, I won't do it. Not if they're domesticated. I'll kill wild animals all I want. But no, not if they're domesticated. I'll wait for the local butcher to kill him. What is up, everybody in the stable? There's no one in the stable. What the heck? Okay. Oh, I live to sell. What do you got to sell me? I don't think I have any new beetles. Oh, I do have... What? I do? Sure, yeah. Sure, it's a deal. Sure. A tough elixir. Nice. I didn't think I had something in there in my inventory, but sure. Back to business. What have you got to buy? Beetles always here at these places. Yeah, you know what? I'll take this, I guess. Sure. A hardy lizard. I don't even know what I would use it for, but I want it. No. I wanted some balloons. I haven't even messed with the balloons yet. Octo balloons. 5 of them. I'll take them all, buddy.
Wow.
Yeah, that sounds good to me, too. Wow. I know I need to sell stuff. He's so excited. I'm not going to buy any. Anyway, no, I'm good. See ya. See ya, buddy. He's so pumped that I did this for him. Anyone else got any more quests for me? This one's pretty empty. So yeah, let's saddle up. Let's do a horse challenge, I guess. Let's take a horse. I want to take out Epona. Although lightning is great, Epona is gentle. Take it. Thank you. Where can you change the hairstyle of these guys? All right.
Hey.
Okay, I understand. Okay, shut up. I know how horses work. Saddle up, pal. Guess what, buddy? Guess what? I have a horse. Let's do it. Let's unseat the champion. A 20 rupe? Freaking fine. Good luck. He charges me to, like, play against him. Like, what the heck? Come on, I don't want that in my life. What do we got to do? All right, hunker down and listen up. Ride your horse around this grassy field while jumping the obstacles. Ew. Okay. There are 10 obstacles all told. You don't get to cross the finish line until you jump them all. When you clear the last one, ride back here. Simple, right? I guess. This sounds hard. Don't dismount your horse or you're out of the running. Not that. Well, how do I jump? Ooh. Okay, yeah. In order to clear the obstacles, you have to be able to control your horse very well. If you can beat my personal time, I'll give you some mighty fine 1 minute 30 seconds. 1 minute 15! Okay, God. Here we go. Let's go. We gotta go better than this, buddy. Here we go. This is you're just gonna jump this on your own, right? Excellent. Come on, here we go. Nailed it. Gosh dang it. There's no way I'm gonna do this. Why didn't you jump it? No! Alright. Can I just reset this event? This event is not going my way. Dismount the horse. Disqualified. I know, that's fine. Don't let me pay each time to do it. Nah, there's no way I'm going to do this right now. Let's see if it's going to cost me 20 each time. Let's do it. Come on. 20 rupees each and every time. Gosh, this guy, man. I'm not very good at steering horses. This is no Mario Kart. No need. Let's go. Hmm? Yeah, I know. You must control. Yeah, I know. It's not about speed, but you gotta beat this time, which... Alright, here we go. Get ready. Oh god, it's not about speed! What, you dumb horse? Oh my god. Fine. Just run! Oh my god, Epona! Alright, I'll come back to that one. Why wouldn't you jump that? The worst horse ever. Why won't you do it? I've done one of them, Epona. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat this. I am not this talented with horses. Epona. Why not? You gotta be joking, kidding me. This is a good one. Let's do it. Nope. Steering horses sucks. All right. I've dumped one of these. I'm not going to do this event now. There's no way. Maybe in the future I'll come back and do this, but I will waste so much time doing this. Hey, you did a second one. We're done. We're done. Goodbye. My goodness. Okay. I don't know what to say.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Get out of here. No. This sucks. Epona, over here. Just kidding. Alright, so let me climb up here. There's a shrine to do. I really suck at riding horses. Even IRL, probably. I don't know. I've never done one. Maybe I'm a pro IRL. I just didn't realize it. I need a horse that's better than Epona for I don't know if that exists. All right, here we go, another shrine. We're gonna save this shrine as a thing to do. We're gonna go down, we're gonna see what this is all about. I still am looking for another core, which is just really, 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 really tough. Load, please, thank you. All I had to do was ask it nicely. This is metal doors open the way. That sounds good, that sounds easy. Metal would be magnets, right? Magnesis, metal doors, sure. Bring it, easy. I'm the puzzle master here. Let's turn on some chest location here with the Sheikah sensor. We're gonna be looking for treasure, my friend. Now that's not metal, that's a bomb. Oh god. He's like, whoa. Oh, sneaky. Oh god. Too good. Whoa. Ah! Snuck up on him. Alright. So we're talking about bombs now. Perfect. We don't need no doors. When we got this. The chest. What's inside? Traveler's bow. Quick shot. Interesting. Shut up. My inventory's not full. Well, it is. But let's go ahead and ditch. This is pretty bad. Let's ditch this. Drop it. There we go. We got a new one. All right. Quick shot. I never used a quick shot thing before. There's another chest here. What? Oh, jeez. He's not even looking. Oh, there he is. Oh, this is the one that I fight. Well, then let's fight. There we go. Nice. I got a guardian spear. I'll take that. No cores for me, though. Come on. No one wants to give me cores. All right, so what? Where do I go? Oh, here we go. I didn't see the staircase before. I see it now, though, obviously. Link? Do you think these doors come right off? Like... Thought so. I wasn't sure. Let's be real, I wasn't sure. I guess I don't need two. I just need one. Okay, cool. I can just grab this. Come on now. Mine. Okay, opal. All right. You know what? That actually will work. All right. All right. I mean, that... There's still a chest, though. There's still a treasure somewhere. All right, this is actually really hard to find. Check this out. Like, I was trying to mess with how to get up here, right? And this fell down, and I went down here to try to pick it up. And look, this glows pink. This has to be it. I can't believe this is a thing. Like, what the heck? I would have never found that. I was just following this beeping around over and over, and it just, oh my gosh. Okay, but we did it. Oh, whoa, gold rupee. Oh my gosh, that's really cool. So can I just, no, okay. but it makes me wonder, you know, like, okay, let's go back to where we were, where we need to go. Excuse me. All right, perfect. Goodness gracious, okay. We're gonna get back over here. And I don't hear any more beeps, so I think we're done with this one. This one took me a long time to find. I just kept hearing the beep. I'm like, I don't think it's lying to me. So here we go, we're gonna collect it. This will actually be our fourth. I'll probably use this on a heart, like towards the end of the episode, I guess. Here we go. Yep. Give it to me. I think this is my fourth spirit orb. All right, great. And then I need to take on those guys, the band of whatever on the outside of this area. I need, how many more hearts do I? Yeah, I'm at 8. I need 5 more. I think I can convert my stamina, I think. And it'll be enough to put me exactly where I need to be for the Master Sword. With that said, I don't quite know where the Master Sword is yet, so let me know in the comments below. And then maybe I'll find it, right? Treasure chest nearby. You know what? I don't care about treasure chests anymore when I'm out here. There it is. We need shrines. Those are going to be the most important thing. So, I guess I spent a lot of time in there. It's nighttime now. The Highland Stable. I gotta go take on those guys on horseback. Should be fine, I imagine. Whoa. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, God. This is a little bit worse than I thought it was gonna be. Here we go. Guardian Spear. Got one. All right, and then this was a club that he dropped. Hey, I'm hitting the horse. Horse, please. Please, horse. Here's another one. All right. Gotcha. All right, hold on, that broke. I have this, though. Hey, where are you going? Where in the world are you going? He's just like a different horse. I'm like, get out of him. That's like a pony, dude. Nice. I don't know if that was all of them. Probably not. But if my weapons keep wearing out, let's go this way. Nice and peaceful, right? Maybe so. Maybe. No, there they are. Oh boy. Oh jeez, he's coming right for me. Looks like you're riding little ponies. Those guys are small. What are you thinking? I got your weapon. I'm using it against you. I shot the horse. Sorry. I'm interested in that little thing you got. Oh, but I'm not interested in having it in my face. All right, the horseback hoodlums have been defeated. I've injured some of their horses as well. Good job, me. So let's see what's over here. And I completed the quest. Good job. Who wants to talk to me? Who's here? Not you. The dude inside? No, there he is. Hey, I did your little quest, buddy. You took care of the hooligans. This is a small token of my thanks. Endura care. Those are actually pretty good. All right, horses really love it. No, I'm not going to give one to a horse. They're mine. Let's take a look at the map. I can go this way. I can try to bridge the gap between this area and this area. Not really sure. I'm not really sure what way would be best. I guess I could just follow the trail either way. There's bound to be more shrines around here, but also I could just kind of go this way for a bit. I don't really know where I want to go or where I need to go. We're kind of in this phase of the game where I'm trying to ramp it up to get the Master Sword because I know it makes the dungeons a lot easier. So, like the Divine Beast dungeons. Same time, where are some markers? There's a pin up there. I could go up there. Maybe another shrine that way. If I can get, like, 4 more shrines done this episode, I can definitely, I can probably get the Master Sword next episode, but I'm gonna need some help. Let me know where it is. Here we go. There's definitely a shrine down this way. Whoa, look at the forest. This is beautiful. Holy cow. Alright, but I'm gonna go down this way. It just seems to make sense to me. Let's go. I love gliding over forests in this game. Nicely done. What is this? Is this a statue of some sort? Huh. Interesting. Not really sure what it is. I got some spicy peppers. Let's go to the shrine. Alright, let's see. I'm still like hoping I'll get like an ancient core because I need like one more to advance my stasis and upgrade my stasis, and I think that's going to be one of the things that, you know, I really want to do. So next episode might be the Master Sword. Let's find out. A minor test of strength. Okay, I can handle that. Let's switch to, do I have a sword? Something where I can, doesn't have to be a sword, but something where I can hold up a shield and then block. This is just a minor test of strength. There we go. Maybe I'll get a core, who knows? These are generally pretty easy. I might want a spear, though, because the spears... But I can parry this guy now. Oh, yep. Come on! Whatever, that's such a weak... There you go, how's that? Okay, that broke. Wow, whoa! Alright, now this one is always an interesting treat. Dang it, come on. Okay, that broke. What else we got to fight with? We have a fishing harpoon. That's nice. All right, he's done. Picked up both of those things. That was an easy one. Glad to do it. I'm getting much better at fighting these guys. Still no cores. Oh boy. Okay. Let's see what treat we get. Boomerang. All right. Fine. Let's be on our way then. I just can't believe I haven't got another core yet, you know? All right, we understand. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Another spirit orb. Beautiful. So I have 5. I would love to get, you know, 8 and then cash them in for 2 hearts. Then I'll be 3 away. I could probably convert 3 of my stamina over and then make my way to wherever those. I mean, yeah, I don't know. For some reason, I feel like I've read that it was in like the Lost Woods or something, or in just the woods in general. But I don't know if that's true. All right. So we get that done. We could head this way. This way, all paths kind of lead this way. There's a lake. That looks important. Yeah, maybe I'll go that way. I don't know. Maybe I'll make my way around. This is, hey, buddies. Oh, God. Hey! Got one. What else do I want to fight with? Let's use, Spike Boko Spear. There we go. There we go. Ow, you hit your tail. Jerks. I mean, this is all new area that I've never been to, but it's getting kind of to the point where I know I've had a lot of episodes lately where it kind of feels a little bit like filler in a way, but it's definitely important stuff that I'm doing. Where's the dude? Is there the accordion dude nearby? Sure sounded like it for a second. Whatever. Everything's badly damaged all the time. There's no relaxation for me. Got it. Okay, hold on. What do we want to fight with now? How about an iron sledgehammer? Smack. Smack. Don't talk smack. It almost sounded like the accordion guy was here, am I right? Death from above. Now, I mean, that's the question. Like, where the heck would he be if he's here? I'm trying to listen for the sounds. Maybe he's not here. I mean, if he's here, you gotta tell me where you are, buddy. This might be the music playing here. I don't know. I definitely don't see him anywhere. There's another tower I can go get. Alright, let's see what we can do. So, that tower seems important. This seems important right there for sure. It's kind of like, what order do I want to do it in, you know? I could make a loop. The tower seems like a good thing to do next. I don't know if there was a bird creature there or not playing the accordion. It sure sounded like it. I just didn't see him immediately, so. Not quite sure. But to think of it, this is a really beautiful area of the game, though. You know what? We might be getting into, like, maybe memory territory. I don't know. I really don't know. I've seen areas like this. Okay, so, like, if we take a look at our album, like, this area is looking familiar now all of a sudden, right? So if I see that rock formation, maybe. I don't know. I don't know where it would be. I would love for there to be a memory nearby. Because getting the memories is definitely important, crucial in my opinion, to progressing the story. This area, I mean, this open world stuff is so big that you don't really know. At least I don't really know. What am I saying? I don't really know myself. Like, where I'm going sometimes, you know? Like, I just simply don't know. I might need to climb the rest of this. I may not be able to jump it. That's okay. Beautiful area, though. Makes you wonder, you know, where, like, if I'm in the right area, is there a memory nearby? I haven't seen that specific rock formation, but it does, whoa, there's a wizard. Man, I hate those wizards so much. What? Okay. Come on, do it, do it. You know you want to. You know you want to hurt me. You know you want to try. Whatever. Oh, ow. You know what? I'm just going to attack you in the water. Yeah, whatever. Grow up. Balloons! I haven't even used balloons yet. I know that you can attach them to stuff and use them. Okay, hold up, hold up. I can tell you, Octorok Eyeball, I've never seen that before. All right, we're clearing out this lake of this pond. All right, good job, good job. Here we go. So, with that said, we need to try to ascend this tower. I like how this tower is just kind of like right on the edge in between the two lands, so that's really cool. That's really helpful. I'm glad to make it to another area. That's another thing that makes it really fun for me, is just to get a change of scenery. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. And you know what? I thought that was going to be a magnesis thing. Might be a stasis thing, though. Hold up. Well, okay, I think we're on the right track with that. Here, let me go over this way. What? Come on. Nice. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, wow. That's really helpful. That's really helpful. Please attach onto this climb. I don't understand. Okay, there you go. Well, that sort of helped. Okay, fine. Here we go. Just gonna go and climb. What is this? I mean, like, it just seems like we're so close. Oh, whoa. That's actually really cool. The Durians are really, really powerful. The hardy Durians are a really good food source. Dang! Get him a smack. Oh, he's not even broken yet. Oh, it is. No, it's not. It's broken. Alright. Boomerang then. Nope. Guardian Sword. Sure. Dang it. Whatever. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, I'm really excited about the Durians. They are a very, very great food source. The Hardy Durians, they can increase your maximum hearts. I'm going to mark them on the map. This is such a good good discovery that I'm going to mark them on the map. What do I want to... I mean, it's not really a treasure, so to speak, but it's something that I should note. Sure, just a star. Oh, wow, three of them there? Oh, my gosh, this is a gold mine right here, honestly. This is, like, probably one of the best things I've found lately. The mighty thistles are also good. This looks so... I mean, come on, what is this? This looks like there's got to be, like, a memory sub-by, right? What? Did I say that? That came out way wrong. Memory nearby. Did I say sub-by? Better harvest all these. This, I mean, like... Here we go. I'm just going to get these Durians. These are such a great... I mean, like... I don't even know if you understand. Just by themselves. Let's take a look. By themselves, it's three hearts. By themselves. If you cook them, you can increase your maximum hearts. Like, I bet if you throw, like, two or three of these together, you're just going to have a fantastic meal. I really do wish... Okay. I mean, I don't know that there's a memory nearby, but I mean, it feels just like there could be. Like, look, take a look at this album. Hold on. I just need to find wherever the heck this is. I mean, it seems like, right? I mean, I don't know. I could be way off on this memory. It could be in a whole other region. This is a large part of town, obviously. What? No. No one... Get out of here. I mean, this area just looks so cool. Here, let's use these. Yeah. Let's see what that destroys. All right. Big heart. Okay. I thought maybe there was gonna be something to it, but no. Put a Durian in there. Look at this. This is probably one of those. Hold on. Let's grab this. Hold it. There we go. Another Korok seed. I'm going to take both those Durians, though. I did find you, and I got a Korok seed. This is a really cool place to be. Another more Durians. And then, let's see. Look at these. Man, they're just everywhere. I love this. Have they grown back already or something? Or why are these here still? Maybe I just hadn't gone that far back. All right. Why? What's the... What's the shimmering sound? I don't know. Let's claim this tower as our own really quick. Farron Tower. Oh yeah, we're just gonna be able to make it straight up here. This is beautiful. Farron Tower, man. Farron Tower. Believe it or not, this is Farron Tower. Alright, so, I think we're pretty good here, right? All right. Scanning area. So it would be by a lake. That's one way we could do it. If there is a memory by here, it would be by a lake. Or a pond of some sort. Let's see. Whoa. Okay, oh wow. So there's a lot of lake-like structures here. So yeah, that doesn't really narrow it down. It's kind of like another, this is like an exploration level. So yeah, oh boy, yeah, who knows. If there is a memory here, I mean, there's so many possibilities. I don't really know. Like this looks like an area of interest. What shape was the lake in the picture? There it is. It's just small. What is that floating rock thing all about, you think? There's a fire. I mean, really, what I would probably need to do is just find a stable and ask the guy, like, hey, where is it? So I would be like, hey, where's the, you know, where would I go for this? And then maybe he would tell me, maybe one of that's backwards. So let's see if we can find any shrines. Yeah, no. No shrines. I don't think. Well... All right, let's head this way. I don't really want to raid a base or anything like that. Shrine nearby, that's what I like to see. Here, rather. Oh, there's one. All right, let's fly in here so that we have a fast travel. Oh, there's a stable. There's a stable, we found a stable, guys. This is exciting. Lakeside Stable. If anyone knows anything about memories, it's usually the guys at the Lakeside Stable. There's a dragon up there. Goodness gracious. Okay. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, got a map? I have one. So on this map of yours, you see dueling peaks to the north of here? Well, apparently that used to just be one mountain a really long time ago. The legends say a dragon god split the mountain in half to forge a way through, and that's how it went from one to two. Recently, some are even saying they've seen the shadow of a large creature on the surface of Lake Florida. Floria. I wonder if any of that is true. I've seen some big old creatures, maybe. There's a fire. I need to probably climb up there and take a look at what I can see. Is the artist dude here? I don't see him. A shooting star at night. Yeah. Starting from here at Lakeside Stable, if you go further east, you'll come to a fishing village called Lurelin Village. Of course, it'd be awful if I left out the part about how you'll definitely be attacked by monsters along the way. I don't think I have any beetles, buddy. Yeah, I don't have any beetles. Let's see what he has. See, I could have bought some high-tailed lizards, some tireless frogs. I don't really want anything. I'm sorry. I'm good. Who's this? Wakey, wakey. Run away. Okay, wakey, wakey. All right, everyone's asleep. I would be the rudest guy ever if I just would go into an inn and be like, hey, it's me, wake up. So this stable doesn't really have any quests either. There's like one quest in the other ones. It's okay. We have a, where was, I here we go. Let's lift. Let's go up in the air, or not. There's a dragon here? The dragon is here. Oh my god. Okay, so what do I do? Like, I don't fully understand how to handle a dragon in this day and age. Oh my god. I mean, this green guy's been following me around, I guess. He was at the lake and now he's here. I know I need to do that shrine, but hold up, there's a dragon here. Uh-oh. There's some nice meat here, too. Hi. Ambushed. Okay, let's see if that dragon's up here. Oh, jeez, I'm not gonna make it. Did that dragon leave already? There he is. So what do I do? Oh my god. Okay, hold on, hold on. I got him! What happens now? What? A shooting star! What the heck? Is that what happens when you hit a dragon in the eye? A shooting star happens? Oh, no, no. Ferocious scale. This precious scale fell from the golden spirit Feroche. It contains powerful electricity within. You can cook with it, but eating it seems like a waste. Okay. What? Okay. I'm perplexed. I thought that was a shooting star. But I got a scale of the dragon. I didn't have to kill it. I just, like, hit it. Opal. And then the dragon just, like, flies away. He's like, you hit me once. Shame on you. I guess. Oh, whoa. Yeah, it's like I need a raft for this puzzle. Raft is over here. So I actually attacked the green dragon and it seemed relatively successful. Got him out of the way. Alright, if I'm going to be swimming, I probably need to switch into my swimming gear then. I wish there was like a loadout thing where I could just quickly switch between the two. So I hit the dragon, I got a scale. I don't really know what to do with the said scale yet, but... let's go ahead and switch this out. I need a leaf. How do I get a leaf? Do I just like... okay, maybe I cut down a tree. And that would make sense, right? Hold on, there are bees. I know. I just wanted the honey. Excuse me. I just wanted the honey. Dang it, I just wanted the honey. Bees won't chase me in water. They're chasing me in water! Okay, come on, stop. Bees. Oh my god. Okay, seriously. I will slay. I'm the bee slayer. Get out of here. I just took your honey. I already won. Alright, so how do I get a leaf? because it seems like I'm already on the right track. Nice. There we go. Whoa, 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 what the heck? Was he up there? He's got wood from that. I don't have a leaf with me. I feel like I should always carry a leaf, but I was always told that there will be leaves nearby when I need them. And now I don't know what to do. I don't know where they're... Oh, jeez, with the spikes. Hydro melon. Nice. Alright. Now I know what it is that I need to do. Jeez Louise. Oh my god. Broke that too. We're breaking everything here. Jeez, man. Everything's breaking. Guardian sword it is, and... Thank you. I'll take that. The knight's broadsword. Unless you drop. Drag it. Nice. I don't think I have room. It's okay. I don't need it. More durians here. So there's a couple shrines nearby that I'm ready to do. And talking about the durians... You know, we need to go across. The treasure there. I have Mipha's grace, so I'm not too worried about. Hey. No, no, Jesus, big. Jeez Louise, everything breaks. Oh, goodness gracious. And he's dead over there. All right. Sorry, I am clearing out this camp. I don't know if I'm going to find the leaf that I'm looking for, though. But I did clear out this camp. There's a chest up here. I like this exotic realm. I don't even know. What is that? Oh, no. No. Okay, you know what? I missed the chest. Forgot all about the chest. Okay, so let's go up here. This is going to be, like, just probably another, like, long exploration episode. We're getting a lot explored today. There we go. So, I mean, I guess what I would do... Let's see. I don't know if I need the raft. I'm gonna get up on a rock nearby and see if I can grab that thing with magnesis and then put it in place. It's just a Korok seed thing. Let's see if I can make it. See, it's so far away. Like, I don't even know how I'm supposed to grab it, you know? Oh, okay. There's another puzzle there. There's like a couple puzzles here. I need to mark that as a puzzle spot. And then I need to go do the shrine over here. And I need to look and see if I can see any shrines from here. So yeah, I need to mark that on the map. I need to come back to this like once I have... the Korok leaf, I guess. And that's kind of what happened over here, right? Did I mark it in Lake Hylia? Yeah, I did. So I marked it there. So I have a few that I need to come back to, and at least I'm marking them so that I can... To me, that means Korok. Like, I need a leaf to go there. Hmm. beautiful area, beautiful bridge. There is a shrine this way that I need to do for that stable. Was really hoping there would be the painter artist dude who could tell me where to go. Oh, here we go. Okay, here we go. There it is. Wow. All right, so let's see what this shrine's all about. Goodness gracious. Okay, I only have 3 hearts. It's a combat one. Well, Mipha will have to restore me. So I'm glad I found it, because that was a lot of wandering around. What kind of shrine is this? Halt the tilt. We're gonna go ahead and set the sensor back to treasure chest. And we are gonna try to halt the tilt with stasis. The tilt has been halted. I'm a puzzle genius. But which way do I want to go? That's a good question. Everyone should be asking these questions. The tilt has once more been halted. Puzzle genius here. Oh, a traveler sword with a really good durability. All right, get ready, because I'm about to halt the tilt. Really want an upgraded stasis, though, so. There's still another chest. We know this because we hear it. Alright, so what the heck is this? Any weird rocks coming out of the wall here? So we know. Oh dear. Okay, interesting. So obviously I made it here, right? Jeez Louise. Alright, so halt the tilt. How would I get over to that area? Is there anything I can do to make this happen? Hold up, let's think about it. I don't see any rocks to drop or anything like that. But I'm wondering, you know, like if I do this, you know, if I stasis this, and then what if I just like beat this up a lot? That doesn't do anything. Let's see what bombs do. Nothing. Get out of there. Yeah, I don't have a problem getting up here. The problem for me is going to be getting that chest on the other side, and I don't know how to do that yet. Okay, this is crazy, but I was searching around this whole area to see if there's any sort of like secret boulder or secret panel in the wall, this, you know, like the panel in the wall last time, and to see if maybe I could use it to make a catapult. The only thing I see though is this chest. I'm gonna try it out. So let's go ahead and grab this chest and see. I was also trying to see if I could grab the other chest, but it doesn't seem like that's the case. So I'm gonna try to make kind of a catapult for me to launch me up there somehow. And my idea that, like, I was trying bombs, if like any sort of bomb momentum would work. Didn't seem to be the case, but let's try. What? Okay. Let's try this. This could be cool, I guess. Maybe not. Let's see. I can't believe that works. Okay. So, yeah, here we go. Because I think the main thing is maybe they expected me to have this already to get up that way, but that didn't work for me. No, I need a different camera angle. Come on, dude. Here we go. You almost have this. All right, where did that go? Where did the chest go? Like, it almost had it, right? All right, let's see if I can line it up. No, Link, you put, I pushed the wrong button. Okay. All right, so we got this. Don't worry. All right, where are we going with it? There you go. Nice. Okay, and this one was not magnetic, so. Well, there we go. Ancient Core! Oh my gosh, yes! I was so wanting this. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is great news. Great, great news. We got the Ancient Core here already. Come on, don't mess with me. I gotta get out of here. That actually works. I'm almost there. Yes! All right. Okay, oh my goodness. I got an Ancient Core, another Ancient Core, so I can get my stasis upgrade. Goodness gracious, finally. My goodness. So we're gonna get the stasis upgrade. I would ideally like to do two more shrines this episode, if possible. Just so I'm totally prepared for the Master Sword next episode. I know this might be another long one. We've had a lot of long ones. But we're really... I feel like I'm in kind of the part of the game where I'm trying to build up, trying to like grind it out. I'm still having fun though. I don't know. I like going to new areas, exploring, discovering new things. I can't believe I got another one of those. That's so cool. All right, so we've... That was the treasure chest. I don't care about treasure chests anymore. Now I'm back to the Sheikah sensor. Man, oh man, that was really cool. Am I right? I mean, I definitely believe that. I thought that was really super cool. Where should we go? I guess we'll go... Should we go to the town, or should we just go and now get our stasis upgrade? And that's going to be like the real question. Like, should I just go ahead and get my stasis upgrade, or try to find like the other shrines that might be in this area? I might just stick with shrines maybe for now. I don't know. Let's take a look at what... Oh, that's a nice lake. Oh yeah, that's where we just got the dragon, and I got the scale. I don't even know what to do with that dragon scale either, so... My goodness. I guess they said there was a town? I don't even know. One, before I go, I also wanted to see... Oh man, it's way over there now. I also wanted to see what that was about. That looked like an area of interest. We could see what that is. Like, maybe, you know, I don't want to go to a brand new town. I could maybe see what that is if you want to. You guys want to? I want to. I don't know if it's anything. It looks like it could be one of those shrines. Maybe that's where the dragon scale goes. I don't know. To get there, I'm going to have to fast travel all the way over here, though. That's fine. Let's travel. We have a fast travel spot here now by the stable, so this shouldn't be so bad. I'm having a blast playing this game. So yeah, today's episode feels kind of like a live stream, except If it were a live stream, you would have been able to help me with some of these dungeon puzzles instead of me walking around for like 10 minutes, which I'll probably edit out just to, because I don't want to bore you guys. Even though there's a lot of downtime, I don't want to bore you guys. I want to get my stasis upgrade. I want to get maybe two more shrines. Where was it? It's backwards. Lake of the Horse God. Okay. Here we go. Gonna climb up here. I like that I've been discovering a lot of new areas here in this game. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Here's a puzzle. What? How? You know, maybe I can do this. I don't know. I feel like I need to be on horseback, though. It seems like such a long way to go. It feels like it's giving me ample time, but... No, I need to leave. Excuse me. Electric key swing. Just in time, huh? Oh my gosh. I'm wearing my climbing gear. Come on now. Come on, please say I can make this. Oh, I can make this. Nice. Nice, another Korok seed. Jeez Louise, though, I had to backtrack a lot to get that. I'm not gonna 100% find all the Korok seeds. There's just no way. I'd probably have to use a guide or something if I did. Okay, so let's keep going. I was on like a good course, I believe, but then now I'm back all the way over here. Goodness gracious, guys. You know, that doesn't make much sense that the dragon scale would go there, because typically they would give me someone would give me a side quest, and that's how I would know to go to a certain area. So there may not be anything there, but it did look interesting. It looked like a very interesting formation, so maybe I'll get lucky with it. I don't know. Hey guys. The question is, do I want to wait until day? The answer is probably not. There is a path, a trail this way. Am I going the right way? I am. Okay, great. Not really so much of a trail as it is just a way to walk. Hello, horsies. You guys are looking great. Nice manes. Electric keys. Man, I don't need you anymore, but now that you're here. Whoa, got one. Okay, I'll take a couple electric keys wings. And we gotta climb this, don't we? And I heard the Master Sword can't break, so I'm really looking forward to that. It's just to be able to have a sword that I can use. I think that'd be fantastic. I'm using the climbing stuff. Sounds like there's some goats up here. And then, I got turned around. This is the way. But yeah, but before this might be a long video, but before this video ends, I don't know, I feel like I can not fight him for now. What, do I have anything that... Don't worry about Flint. Ow, jerk. Okay, something else is hitting me. Ah, jeez, dude. All right, well, I got him with that. Nice. I killed your friend. Oh, God. I think, okay, I definitely paid for that. All right. So let's see what's over here. Let's see. Oh, it's a fairy place. Okay. This is actually really good. So okay, I'll just drop down here. Any shrines nearby, you think? Just jumped in. Wow. But she's gonna require like what, 1,000 rupees of me? Probably, you think? Maybe so. I don't see any fairies over here. Lots of butterflies. Alright, let's see. Let's see who this is. Boy, sweet boy, please. How many? Sure. Tell me your story, Melania. Hast thou, have you ever felt the pain of losing a horse companion? If my powers return to me, I may be able to help you out in some way. So please, I beg you, help me regain the power I've lost. 1,000 rupees. Hold on. Okay, who loves horses? So, hold on. Horse companion, hold on. Okay, hold on. Do I have my horse? Okay, but my horse is out there, right? I hope so. Anyway, sure, but I'll do it. Sure, I'll give you 1,000 rupees. I don't know what you're all about. All right, sure, 1,000 rupees. Here you go. I don't think I've lost a horse companion. I don't think, but that has me worried. I forgot to board the opponent. Here we go. Revived! Here we go, beautiful fairy. Oh, Jesus. This looks like an evil fairy. Oh, my God. What the heck? Uh-oh. Ho-ho-ho, at last, free of that tiny butt after so long. If my arms were corporeal, they'd have cramp for sure. And you're not you're the one who sent me free, are you not? This is a dark power here. Maybe. My name is Melania. I am the god who watches over the horses of this world. I suppose you deserve a reward for setting me free. What shall I do? Shall I make you my meal? Haha, I only jest. If a horse you love passes away from some sort of tragic fatal accident, it is within my power to revive that horse. However, I detect vile intent behind the death of your horse. You will suffer my wrath. I only jest. Let me see. I see you're good with horses. All seems to be well. The friendship you established with a horse really is extraordinary. Remember that such a friendship is a two-way road. Horses care for you as much as you do for them. Okay, well that was a waste of 1,000. Wow, I thought it was really going to be like a third fairy or something. Well, that's a cool thing. I mean, I didn't know that thing existed in this game. All right, where to next? I would like to get 2 more shrines done. I don't know if I have any marked anywhere. But also, I need to go to the ancient tech lab. That's a good question. Do I have any marked anywhere? I have one over here. So I could make my way towards the town, but I'd rather not spend it. I have one marked up here, too. So I do have 2 marked. I also have, another one over here marked 2. I mean, this is an area that I wasn't able to capture before. But wait, it feels like I didn't just mark. I feel like I got it. I don't know. What do you think? It feels like I got it already. Maybe that mark isn't legit. I don't know. Let's go take a look back over here. We could further flesh out this area. I don't know if there's anything over here. We could take a look over the. We could go this area. See where this ends up over here. I have not been this way, really, so. Sure, let's do it. I don't know if I'll find any shrines, though. Oh, is my shrine detector detecting shrines? That's the question. It is. Okay, cool. I feel like if I get a good view of like the ocean side, I'll probably find a shrine or two. Horse God Bridge. All right. All right. That makes sense now. Horse, that's what, okay. So I was looking at this map and I saw a Horse God Bridge, Lake of the Horse God. Okay. Makes sense. That's the Horse God. Oh my gosh. Okay. I actually hurt some horses today, so I'm glad she didn't like notice. My goodness, Horse God. Wow. Okay. Just want to see what's up over here. I always think it'd be one of those shrines that you pray to. And maybe it would take my dragon scale or something. I just want to take a look. If I can get like on the edge here, maybe I can see something. I mean, this area does look pretty cool, am I right? But if there's nothing here, there's nothing here. And my shrine is nothing is being detected by my shrines. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's just a rock. Okay. We're fine then. I'll continue to go this way. I can float. Like I said, since this, I just want to cram as much into this episode as possible for you guys. I feel like if I'm not doing like any major, I do have the 3 ancient cores, don't forget that. I need to upgrade my stasis before we get too far. No shrine noises. I mean, this may not be the area, you know? We're getting a good view of things. What's that? It's like a camp. It's a pretty quiet area. There's a guardian there. I could probably take this out and do whatever this is. This might be a challenge, though. This could be a real challenge. Let's do it. Nice. Good job, Zach. Oh, okay. So what do we have? We have this. We have bombs, I guess. We have, I can just use it. It's almost dead. How do I do my... Shoot. Okay. Okay. Wish me luck. Oh. Or maybe it's not a living one. I thought it would be. I also thought I saw a, I thought I saw... Oh, so smooth, so ancient. Okay. Loon. Your skin is so smooth and gorgeous, my little Roscoe. Hmm? Someone's watching us? Oh, my sweet Roscoe. You're so shy, aren't you? Yes, you are. Why not proudly show off your beaming beauty, my darling? You really must come out of your shell. Hmm? The person watching looks like he wants something? Maybe he's after... Is he after you? Do not worry, my sweet Roscoe. I would never let you go. I'm head over heels for my special friend who's been around since ancient times. You're so ancient and special, Roscoe. Yes, you are. Sorry, my sweet Roscoe, but I fibbed a little. The truth is, I want to see guardians. Flying ones, small ones, ones that walk around. I want to see all the guardians in the world. Not the ones around here that have rusted away either. I want to see fresh and lively guardians. If I ever do get to see them, I may just have to leave you, my friend. Oh, but don't you worry. Getting near a guardian is too dangerous. Flying ones, small ones, ones that walk. I'm afraid seeing guardians like that is nothing more than a dream within a dream for me. Guardian slideshow. So if I want to do this one, I'm going to have to show her probably a photos of real guardians. Which wouldn't be hard, but it's out of the way. So let's be on our way. It's raining now. I just don't know what I ought to do. But it's good to know that there's that quest that exists, because as I do progress and get photos of them, then I will know to show her, and she will know to leave Roscoe, and I'll be able to do that one. What do we have here? Let's go ahead and open these up. Nailed it. Just rock salt. That's fine. All right, I fast traveled here near the skull right here, or on the skull, because off in the distance I have a marker, and I'm hoping that it means that I can go see about it. I don't know. Hopefully I can. Hopefully it's not a big deal. Might be tough to climb, but we should be fine. I hope so. Here we go. Get ready to climb, baby. This shouldn't be such a big deal. And I do have stamina potions just in case. But it's going to be hot up here, I think. And once it does get hot, I need to take one of those elixirs that I was given. Assuming it gets that hot. That's one of the things I'm worried about. But basically, I just want to make a further dent in this world, get some more shrines complete to cash in. I need to also get my stasis upgrade done, and I'll do that by the end of the episode. Looks like there used to be lava going down here. Here we go. Almost there. But I might want to take a stamina elixir. Which would be over in the cook stuff. Or just something like this. This is a pretty basic one. And if it gets too hot up here, then I'll definitely need to deal with that on its own. We did it. And more mountains to climb. Got my climbing set on. I really thought by finding that horse god instead I was going to find a fairy and maybe have a chance of getting this thing upgraded to level 3. But it's cool to have a horse god on your side. Whoa. Well, this place looks really cool. Not sure if I've seen anything like this environment. Shrine nearby. There's one of those sleeping guys. I don't know if I need to fight him or leave him alone. Hot springs. It's getting pretty hot. I know where one shrine is. So knowing that there's a boss over there, I might go ahead and just mark it. I don't know if I need to fight him or what, but... Are we approaching a town? Gut check rock. Do you have what it takes? I mean, nope. I'm just here for the shrine, buddy. Gut check rock. I'm gonna ignore these guys for a little bit. I just want to do the shrine and get a little piece of it here. Yep, just do it. There you go, buddy. I think I have what it takes to make it. It is getting awful hot, though. There's a shrine up here, which is what I'm most excited about. So if this is going to be, you know, a long episode, let's inject as much variety into it as we can. It'd be funny if the challenge was to climb this. And I just didn't realize it. And so I didn't talk to them and I climbed it anyway. Some smooth music going on here. All right, let's take a little break here. Do we see anything? All right, I don't see anything. I wonder if I can make it. I think I can make it just by jumping. All right, cool. This is a cool shrine. Excuse me. Show me. Oh, brutal. Brutally rude, Tiny Hylia. The sacred platform is only for true Goron men, as decided by the Goron Blood Brothers. So shove off, non-brother. If you want respect, you gotta train hard to earn it. Darn it. Sigh. So I guess I was supposed to talk to them. Alright, so what are we doing here? So sweaty, brother. Hi, I'm training and sweaty. Go on, I can do it, brother. Alright, if I were a Rito, I could just fly right up there, if only. Alright, so what's the challenge? Strength is king. Feel the burn, brother. This hotness here is training ground for manly Goron men. We climb this cliff like it's nothing to prove our grit. If you got some guts in that tiny belly of yours, then talk to my big bro on top and prove it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just did, basically. So I don't even have to climb. Goodness gracious. Okay. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Hi. Pump it up, brother. By the gods, I love me some muscle. This right here is our hardcore training ground, String Bean. This is where we come to get ripped and shredded. This is where Goron boys become Goron men, brother. Please move. I ain't moving a muscle, brother. Not a single well-defined muscle. This is a special platform, sacred even. Only real Goron men, as decided by us, three Goron blood brothers are allowed. Besides, my littlest bro is in the middle of training right now. My brother does not interrupt a brother's training, brother. But I gotta say, you do seem like a real man of action, almost like you have a Goron air about you. I like it. So what are you waiting for, brother? Get training! Yeah, that's it. If you can clear our hardcore training program, I'll move out of your way. Count me in, brother. Ha! Good answer, brother. We're gonna shred you to pieces, little man. Prepare your tiny self. Okay, let me explain how this hardcore training works. The rules are dead simple. Simple as a deadlift, brother. Starting from the bottom, you gotta climb back up here within the time limit. But don't fool yourself into thinking it's only a climbing challenge, little man. You gotta pick up rupees as you go. Get up the cliff within a time limit and grab a passable number of rupees. Do that, and you pass the test. If you run out of time or decide to give up halfway through your climb, you have to return all the rupees you picked up. That's life, brother. We're gonna help you push past your limits, brother. Your physical, mental, and emotional limits. Okay, enough messing around. It's time for the hardest of hardcore feats, Gut Check Challenge. Alright, Gut Check Challenge Shrine Quest. Oh, almost forgot. No train, no gain, no pay, no stay. So yeah, 20 rupees per attempt. Sure, let's do this thing. 100 rupees on your climb. A hardcore Goron man should be able to handle that, no problem. Even if you reach the goal before time runs out, if you don't grab enough rupees, you fail. Don't fail, brother. Got it? Good. Then it's finally time for Gut Check Challenge. Go! Alright, so I have what it takes. 3, 2, 1, start. Alright, so we got 3 minutes to do this. Okay, so I found 4. Alright, that's 9. Hope this works. Hope I don't miss it by like 1, you know? All right, here we go. Oh, there's a red one up there. I don't know that I need the green ones. I know for sure I need the reds, the blues. I'm gonna be upset if I like miss it by like one or two, because simply because I didn't pick up the greens. I have enough stamina. I have my climbing gear. This should be a simple thing. I'm at 74. This is really good. 75. I think I'm gonna get this. This isn't gonna be so bad. A 100. Let's go. I got 100, buddy. I did it. Goal! That was glorious. Nice going, brother. Now let's see how many rupees you scored. 100. Unbelievable. You pass our training with the grit of a true Goron, my brother. In fact, you've earned the right to call yourself the fourth Goron blood brother. As promised, you are now allowed to stand on the sacred platform of Goron manliness. A real honor, I know. You're officially one of us now, our true Goron brother, brother. Welcome to the family. And good news, fourth brother. That means you can do the gut challenge all you want. As a Goron blood brother, you're ready for the hard stuff. Just let me know when you're pumped enough to try it. The gut challenge complete. So let me go into the shrine then. And now I have a new fast travel section in the shrine, so I'm really excited about that. So let's go. Let's go inside. A lot of variety this episode. I'm really happy with the way it's been going. So let's see what this potential challenge is like. This is going to be quite something, huh? All right. Here we go. This is just grab the chest. It's like, this is good. You're here. By entering, you have proven yourself type of thing. So I want one more shrine before we go. Great Frostblade. Nice. One more shrine and I will be where I want to be, I think, and ready for next episode with the Master Sword. Well done, hero. Well done, indeed. So that's 7 spirit orbs. One more, and I'll be good. I got to figure out where I want to fast travel. I know that there are places where, like, just near home where I haven't fully explored. So maybe I'll head over there. I don't know. Depends on what you guys think. All right. Actually, just depends on what I think. Here we go. Any markers? Did I put any markers? This one, I don't believe this one. That's the thing. I don't believe. Oh, we can check back here, see if it stopped raining, and maybe get this one over here. That would be cool. So let's fast travel over here. See if it stopped raining. We can get that shrine done. We can expand everything. We can have some fun. I can get my stasis upgrade. I can just really have the time of my life, you know? I'm just trying to, like, when I do an episode like this, I want to make sure that I have, it's long enough to justify, you know, the lack of major story components. Yeah, it looks like we can do this. I better do this type of stuff. I marked it up there. You think it's still there? This could be really interesting, because it looks like a climbing one. So let's do it. Let's climb. Swift Violet. This is a Rush Shroom. Got some speedy stuff going on here. I thought I could make it all the way up, but now I'm wondering. I do have some elixirs, you know, that will fix up my speed. All right, so we got this is an energizing elixir. That way I'll be able to... Oh my god. So yeah, what do? I feel like I'm supposed to make wind with it, but I don't have a Korok leaf. So I'm just gonna go ahead and on the map make a note of it. Just be like, yeah, there's something here. I have a lot of these Korok seeds I need to come back to. Let's go up here. The bomb thing. A lot of climbing this episode, which is good because I'm probably going to be ditching my stamina bars for a little bit at least. Okay, let's see what's over there. Wow, okay. Let's see. Sure, let's just do this. What else we got to destroy? There we go. Really, just if it's just gonna be flint, I'm gonna be like, come on, really? Really? Ruby! Oh, no. Okay, cool. I was freaking out just a little bit. There is... Okay, we gotta go up here now. There is a rock. I mean, I tagged up here for some reason, right? I would like to believe so. Oh yeah, shrine nearby. Shrine nearby. Okay. I'm almost there, I guess. I didn't realize how I tagged this. This one's way up here, but it's gonna be a fun one to have a fast travel on because it's gonna be really tall. And like this is about as tall as Death Mountain, if you take a look at it. So this is really intriguing, and this will be the last shrine for today's episode, assuming that I can do this. I don't even know how I found this. This is definitely interesting. The heck? I'm following flowers here. What the heck is this? Don't make me do this. Okay, cool. That was weird. Okay, Korok seed again. But the shrine... Oh, there it is. It was right over there. Mog Latan Shrine. Okay. So another nice little fast travel area to go to. After this, believe you me, we're going to go to Hateno Village. And we are going to trade in... we're going to go to somewhere to pray, get extra hearts. And we're going to go to Hateno Village, trade in enough until I have 13 hearts. I hope I have enough rupees to do that. If not, I have a lot of stuff to sell. That's one reason I haven't sold it yet. What is this? This is a synced swing. Yikes. This one looks a little tough. Let's set it up so that we can track down treasure chests. I'm assuming this is Magnesis, yeah. Wow. Okay. Wow. Okay, there's a treasure chest over there. This is quite funny to me. Okay. Dang it! Alright. We're gonna get this done. Don't worry. Dang it! Alright, I'm gonna lose a lot of hearts this time around, I think. Okay. Synced swing. Come on. How do I even do this? All right, we're gonna pull it this way. All right, that looks good, right? Totally. Nice, okay, whoa. Some tough stuff going on here, right? No, let's just use regular ones. Nice. So first up, we got this treasure. There's another treasure over here. This is something, huh? Frost dweller, forest dweller's spear. Okay, let's do this for a second here, huh? Oh, goodness, that hurts me so bad. Okay, I think we're fine. You know what? I can just walk around them. What the heck am I thinking? Okay. Not just. Oh, ow! God. I don't have to swing them, is what I'm saying. Okay, let's just. Can we keep this one calm, please? Thank you. Oh, God! Dang it. Okay. Alright, Forest Dweller's Bow. The Koroks made this bow for Hylians. It's crafted from flexible wood and uses sturdy vines for bowstring. Its construction may be simple, but it fires multiple arrows at once. That's really cool. So this is like, excuse me. Alright, cool. Okay, so. What? What? Okay, oh. Wait, no. Oh, nice. Alright, cool. Very cool. Oh, interesting. Okay. I'm trying to think, like, obviously I could do that and get down there, but I'm gonna probably move this one. Nope. Hold on, probably move this one. Dang it. what do you think? Never mind. All right. Got it. What's in here? Oh, gold rupee. Nice. Man, I'm really glad I went down there. Okay. So we're gonna trigger that in a second. Oh, no, no! Oh, God. Okay, my bad. All right, where do I start? Where does this keep me? Okay, that's fine. That's fair enough. I'm almost dead, though. Okay, I'm having a real issue trying to figure out how I'm supposed to get this over here. Oh, you know what? I can probably just walk. What? I'm gonna go ahead and eat something. Let's eat some of those dubious meals, just in case they fall again. Here we go. Dubious food. Delicious. Feel great. Let's eat another one of those. Yes, that's where it's at. Okay, so here's the problem. I'm trying to get up there from this angle, and it's not quite working how I want it to. Okay, great. Why is that not enough? Just seems like this would be such an easy jump to make. Oh, okay, it was. Oh dear. Okay, I understand. Okay, this is quite the magnesis puzzle, right? So obviously what I want to do. Perfect, right? I mean, that's exactly what we needed. All right, please no boulders behind this door. Nope, none. We're good. We're solid gold, my friends. This is the fourth, so I have eight now that I can turn in. And what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to then travel to Kakariko Village. You basically turn in these for 2 hearts. I'll be at 10. Then I got to go to Hateno Village, trade in some of my stamina, which, by the way, so I use a lot of stamina. After I get my Master Sword, I convert it back over to stamina. And then I think we're going to be good. I think rocking 8 hearts is a really good even spot for me. I like having more stamina. But after this, I am going to go over to, what is it called? Yeah, Kakariko Village. But yeah, so we did this one. Nice fast travel. So I've done like three shrines here. I haven't even gotten the tower for that area yet. So yeah, we're going to pray. I don't know if there's a statue to pray to at Hatino Village, but I know there is at Kakariko Village. So we're going to go here. Travel. There's a bird just sitting next to me. And then, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get two art containers here. Then at Hatino Village, we're going to go to the Ancient Tech Lab and get my stasis upgrade. This will be a long video. A lot to do. And I feel like that's really the only way. When I don't have, like, a major story event that progresses it story-wise, I feel like that maybe this is the best way to do it, is just to have a really long episode where I cram in as much stuff as possible. We did like what, 7 shrines or what? I don't know how many shrines we did. 5. We did 5 shrines. 5 shrines, and we also did the horse god. And we're going to get I got a core, so I'm going to do my stasis upgrades. Shoot, sorry. Here we go. Didn't mean to do that. So I want hearts, my friend. Hearts, heart containers. Heart container, please give it to me. Yes. Give it. Give me. Skip. I know what it's like to get a heart container. So I guess I need... I wonder if the master... Like, if, okay. Again, this master sword thing is just what I've heard of. I hope it's right that it's 13 is what I need. Heart container, my friends. Yes. Here we go. Alright. So now, this is great. I'm glad I was shown this at Hatino Village. But if we take a look, where is it? It's up here. No, it's down here. Travel there. I also have a dragon scale I don't know what to do with. So that's cool. I don't know if there's anything that you can do to trigger shooting stars, but that would be a really fun thing to do. I would like to get more shooting stars because then I can upgrade my my amiibo pieces. All right, so just the outskirts here. There is a shrine that I can pray to that will convert. And that's exactly what I want to do. I want to convert for a price. You come to tamper with your essence. Yes, please. Yes. Stamina vessel. Yes. Okay. So I took away some of my stamina. Alright. 100 for a stamina vessel. It's like the worst loan shark ever. And then one more. Yes, please. So I still actually have a stamina overcharge. This is exciting. I probably could have done this before, but I think I'm in a good spot. All right. Okay. I want one back. Heart container. It's only 120. Okay. Cool. So he's only making 20 rupees from this. This is not a bad deal. This is really cool, actually. So I'm going to have... So that's an even 12 right there. So one more. And I will have 13. Which I think is enough for the Master Sword, I think. Did I count that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So that's 13. Which I think is enough for the Master Sword. So now we're going to finish this off by fast traveling to the Ancient Tech Lab, get our Stasis upgrade, and then we'll be done with today's episode. It's been a long one. It's been chock full of variety. Hopefully you guys have appreciated it. Next episode, I'm going to try to track down the Master Sword. Just let me know in the comments where it is. And then I think that will be great. That'll be fun. And then once I have the Master Sword, then I got to start making my way to the Gerudo Town. And basically, once I have the Master Sword, I'm going to actually start progressing this story like really hard. So let's see what we got over here. Hello! Good morning! I did bring ancient materials. So, which rune do you want to power up? Stasis. Alright, here we go. Three ancient cores, yes. Snap! Alright, this is exciting. I mean, like, let's see how this works. I don't even know what the upgraded stasis will do, but I'm excited to find out. Maybe I'll tinker with it a little bit. I'm so glad I was able to do this. Ba-da-da-da. Very cool. Is there like not a magnesis upgrade? This power up stasis rune can now stop time to the evil creatures. Stopped objects store kinetic energy. The stored energy will act. Okay, wow. So creatures can be stopped. That's really cool. Very cool. I should probably go test that out. All right. Huh? What's this? Perhaps you already went and powered them all up. Well, I suppose with your Sheikah Slate and your legendary swordsmanship, we have nothing to fear. Yes, quite. Nothing at all. Not even Calamity Ganon. All right, slated for upgrades is complete. So we actually got all the upgrades. You know, I don't know if I should try to track down somebody or not, but I don't know where they would be. But we could see. I could definitely fly out and you know, maybe hopefully stumble upon some sort of creature, enemy or something. Let's find out. I could do one battle here. Alright, this is the way to go. So, let's see what happens. Interesting, okay. So sure, let's just go fight these guys. What's it gonna hurt, you know? What? Oh, interesting. Okay, cool. It's okay. This is very tough, but yeah. Smack. I want one of these. You guys don't hurt me that much anymore. You know what? The whole point was to stop time. And he's dead. Nice. I can't quite stop time yet. Hold on. Mac. We got a forest dweller's spear. I mean, I don't know how useful it is, but we'll see. Like, it's kind of okay. I don't know how useful this is for enemies. In fact, I'd almost rather just use some bombs. Excuse me, I'm here fighting. Dang, man, these guys are fighting for sure. It's okay. Here we go, guys. I mean, this is not so bad at all. This is, this fight's actually going pretty well. Mainly because I have such a high health. Nice. Oh, that was a nice one. Nice strike. Some more arrows. Anyone left? You're left. Easy peasy, right? I don't know, is there anyone else here? I think we already got the chest for doing this. Anyway, I just wanted to fight to see what it was like to use stasis. It's okay, it's not the best. Thanks for watching. Come back next time for more. Hopefully I'll get the Master Sword. Let me know where it is in the comments below. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.